Good morning. Today is October 24th, 2016. I'm Cody Smith.
And I'm Dion Sloan, and this is your Windsor High School Video Bulletin. College visits this week at Windsor High.
Thursday, October 27th at 11:30, Lewis and Clark College in Portland, Oregon. Next week, the U.S. Army is here on Wednesday, November 2nd at 11:45.
And the U.S. Coast Guard is here Thursday, November 3rd.
So what about the math?
I got all of them except for number 5.
And so do you think we should go during lunch?
I think we should. I'm going. Okay.
Are you kidding me?
You asked for it.
Seniors, the last opportunity to register to take the SAT or ACT in December is coming up next week.
The register deadline for the SAT is November 3rd for the December 3rd exam. Register at www.collegeboard.org. The registration deadline for the December 10th ACT test is November 3rd. Register at www.accstudent.org.
See full college details at the Windsor High School Student Bulletin.
The Casadero Performing Arts Jumpstart is a 3-day-long retreat in which middle school students from all over the county can refine their skills as musicians. Many of the mentors at Camp Cas were our very own Windsor High School music students. Here's a story.
My name's Steve Mitchell. I'm a band teacher at Windsor Middle School. I've been teaching at Windsor Middle School since 2003, and I've been teaching since 1994.
I'm Ethan Plum. I'm the vice president of the Windsor High School band, and I play Barry Sax.
I'm Jace Hassler. I go to Windsor Middle School, and I'm in percussion.
I've been taking students to CAS since 2004. The first year that we went, I took 10 students, and I've been going every year since then, and I've taken as many as 35 students to CAS. CAS offers a great chance for students to come together with students from other middle schools, to spend a weekend out in the woods, to play a lot of music, to sleep under the stars, to go to a campfire and eat some s'mores, to watch a concert by the mentors and the directors, and then to put on a concert on Sunday afternoon.
I thought it would be a good experience for me to learn how to teach music, and also it would be a good experience to better myself in music as I helped them.
I think it's helped me improve with just keeping beat itself and just working together with the rest of the group.
Yeah, I wish I could have gone to CAS as a middle school student. In fact, one of the people that was at CAS as a director this year went to CAS as a middle school student, and it inspired him to become a music teacher, and now he's a music teacher at Sonoma Valley High School in Sonoma.
The favorite part about CAS was the sectionals, where they went into great detail about each part of the instruments of the band itself.
Definitely, I think it was a great experience that everyone really benefits from, me and the students.
Pumpkin Grams on sale today and tomorrow only. Buy a pumpkin and have it delivered to your friend in class. Prices are $3, $5, and $10. Happy Halloween!
This Thursday, the Blind Scream will be hosting a fundraiser for your jet lag jaggies. Experience the 3 terrifying haunted houses, Uncle Chuckle's Twisted Madhouse, the Blackout House, and the Slaughter Shack. They will have your heart racing. Pick up your flyer in the front office or in Miss Gannister's class.
Man, I really wish I knew what was going on in the school right now. Hey, Elliot, is that you?
Hey, what's up, man?
Nothing much. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Do you know what's going on in the school right now?
Yeah, I follow Windsor High School updates on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
See you later.
Later.
Home games this week at Windsor High. Tuesday, October 25th, girls soccer versus Cardinal Newman, JV at 4, varsity at 6. Get out there and support your seniors.
Also on Tuesday, October 25th, volleyball versus Newman freshman, JV, and varsity girls will be starting at 4. This will be senior night, so get out there and support our varsity seniors.
Friday, October 28th, varsity girls tennis start their NBL singles tournament.
And Friday night, 5 p.m., JV boys football versus Casa Grande, And at 7:30 p.m., varsity boys football versus Casa Grande.
Core Olympics are just around the corner. Here's what's happening.
This Friday, October 28th, is the opening ceremony and Core Spirit Day. So get your banners ready, dress up in your Core wear, and join the parade of Cores.
Here's the rest of the schedule. October 31st, water balloon launch.
November 1st, Jeopardy.
November 2nd, donut on a stick.
November 3rd, the always popular egg toss.
November 4th, lunch on the lawn with lawn chairs.
November 7th, musical chairs.
November 8th, interpretive dance.
November 9th, the Jaggy Dash.
And November 10th, closing ceremonies. See you all at the Core Olympics.
Winter weather.
It's rainy.
That was your winter weather.
Oh, hello there. Halloween's coming up, so we decided to ask the students of Windsor High School to reenact their favorite scene from a horror movie. Come on, let's go. Just so you know, no students, animals, or staircases were hurt in the making of this feature. It's just for your amusement, so please enjoy.
Here's Johnny!
Ah! Oh no!
Sorry, skeletons, your son is misunderstood.
Oh no!
A spooky skeleton shouts, crackling, shrilly screams. The sneak on the girls are caught by girls.
Hey everyone, this Wednesday, October 26th is Pink Out, which is sponsored by the American Cancer Society Club. Remember to wear all your pink!
Well, that's it.
I had good food. I don't
even. Suck.
Pick up your flyer in the front office or in Miss Gainster's class.
Stop playing.